Hi YouTubers, hope you're all okay. Anyway, I was in the garden and managed to spot Rhyssa persuasoria, which is the Large Ichneumon Wasp, which is Britain's largest type of Ichneumon. And as you can see, it's on this, what's basically an insect hotel, which is what we put up in the garden to attract natural predators. And provide a sort of a home for ladybirds, etc. But anyway, this is hunting down larvae of the leafcutter bee, which lies behind these bits of old rose bush. This when we put this thing up, I mean, you can buy these in shops, but it's so easy to make. You just get an old log, just drill holes in it. It's that simple. You'll soon find it colonized by spiders, ladybirds, bees, etc. But yeah, this Ichneumon flew in, and was listening out for the sounds the grubs make as they're feeding and moving inside these little cells. As soon as it detects one, it will use its ovipositor or egg-laying tube, which is actually like a hypodermic needle on this insect. It will sort of drill its way through rotten wood as well to get to something. Lay an egg. I believe it's the egg is actually laid inside the grub. This process doesn't kill the grub, but what then happens is the egg will eventually hatch, and this little larvae of an Ichneumon wasp will feed on the grub from the inside out, eventually bursting out, a bit like a scene from Alien, and then leave the nest, and the process continues. Now this Ichneumon will normally parasitizes, is that the right word? Parasitizes. Yeah, anyway, it's a parasite of the giant wood wasp or greater horntail, which is a seriously impressive wasp. If you think a hornet is big, then you should see one of these giant wood wasps. However, I've never seen one in our part of Cambridge. So I think this is just being an opportunist, and as you can see, it's just finding the grub, and it will now be injecting an egg. But I'm pretty sure we don't have any large horntails overwintering in this log, so it's just using the next available grub. I mean, possibly I might have misidentified this, but if anyone knows, if any of my subscribers knows exactly what this is, I'm pretty sure it is Rhyssa persuasoria. And perhaps they can let me know if they've seen any giant wood wasps. I've only ever seen one in the Thetford Forest, when in fact you'll hear it before you see it, because it sounds like a humming, buzzing, clattering, clockwork flying toy. It's the only way I can describe the sound of a giant wood wasp. But they're quite rare. So, and as you can see, look, there's the egg laying tube. It's just withdrawn it. It will now reposition it under the protective sort of shell of that large black structure at the back, which is, like, again, like I said earlier, it's not a stinger. It is a modified sting. It was over millions of years of evolution that its stinger has been modified into an egg laying device. Anyway. Hope you enjoyed the footage and my rambling on. Anyway, speak to you soon, and take care.